Now, what shall I have first, Mr. Kipling? The succulent hazelnut and toffee fruit cup? No! Ha ha, laughed Mr. Kipling cheekily as I slumped into unconsciousness. Perhaps now you'll learn to keep away from me and my kind, you bastard. I think so, I replied. But do you think I could possibly indulge in just one more cherry tart?